Shall I tell you a story of Everfrost, my little ones? Once upon a time, there was a land of everlasting cold. We called it the Mountain of Eternal Winter. No one dare set foot on this land. There lived Erebjork and the Ojinshini, who were quite the fearsome creatures. Perhaps we've been longing for the Warrior of Winter to come. Did the Warrior of Winter ever appear? Not yet, but the Warrior may come soon.